want to interact with the Holy Ghost as he is here. Those that are born of the Spirit, it is the Spirit that compels you to worship. It is the Spirit that compels you to acknowledge him as holy, as the holy God.
Father, we have come to bow down in worship.
Yes, yes.
Lifting up our hearts, we bow down in praise.
You know this right here.
Holy is the Lord God, for the earth.
it's amazing that sometimes people around us, whether we're at work or wherever we are, they can be pushing so many agendas. But the only thing that matters is him being lifted up. The angels get it. It says 24 hours around the clock, they are saying, holy, 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 holy is the Lord. Holy is the Lord. Holy is the Lord. Alleluia, 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 holy are you, alleluia, 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 holy are you, and all the angels cry out, holy. The Lord God, all the earth replies, holy are you, all the angels cry out, holy is the Lord, all the earth replies, holy are you. Pastor Marcos is going to come. And as he comes, I want to sing that hallelujah one more time. And as the old saints used to say, it's a hallelujah anyhow. Regardless of what's going on, hallelujah anyway. I don't know how it's going to turn out, but hallelujah anyway. Because sometimes that's all you got.